Hi. Now, for this next part, part B, we've got to do a similar thing to what we did in part A. Remember, in part A, we had to find out where the graph y equals a to the power x across the y-axis. Now we're being asked, where does the graph y equals 4b to the power x across the y-axis? Well, again, we do it exactly the same way. All we do is we just let x equal 0. So, therefore, when x equals 0, what we've got is y is going to be equal to 4b to the power 0. B to the power 0 will be 1, so 4 times 1 is 4. So therefore we've got that it intersects at 0, 4. All right.